park with us is Bugatti. I woke up in a new Bugatti. I'm gonna I woke up in the Bugatti. And this is a news liquor.
Why didn't you go?
I didn't sleep. There wasn't many. I was just going to go see Harry. Because Fran was going down, but it's getting really early. So it's like...
Really early? I bet it wasn't.
What? It was like 9.
Oh. Yeah, that's not early.
He said it was fine. He said it was early. Thank you. Big ass drum. You wait. Ooh, watch it.
Frank?
Hey, I got this big ass drill thing.
Good. There's a guy working at the parking lot around from the Union Depository. He'll let you in.
Shit, all right, dog.
On prep. Oh, it. Away car as well. Okay, so I'm gonna have to pay. I'm choking myself. Going crazy. Gotta get my cell phone. Jeez. It's not even worth it, is it? Even.
Your guy was cool, Les. The drill's in that lot.
Good work, but let's not get ahead of ourselves. There's a fair amount of prep work still to do.
What should we do?
Now stay calm, lady. Chief.
Upgrade it.
Hey, I got something we can use for the getaway. I'm gonna put it in that garage and I'll call you back.
Okay, I'm not going anywhere.
Thank you.
getaway car is in the parking garage, Lester.
So, if we can just get a hold of the train, we'll be ready to hit it.
Drinks are on the house.
Hey, baby.
We're going to
the next
pain,
party.
Struggling pain.
Like
evil
ass.
Saints.
They only play like.
This is why we work so hard, right?
Folks, sorry.
Beautiful. What's up, dude? Hey, man! Let me tell you about this new party I'm throwing at Hillbox Hill.
Sports and they pour the orange drink all over the old guy when the team wins. I mean, that's what I'm a fan of. Only it's a little bit different. So like, yeah, the really important thing is to make sure everything's clear. That's what my dad says. Make it clear. I mean, it's me, him, and this other guy who no one really understands because he, like, doesn't speak or do anything, and I'm like, we're all supposed to be equal, the three of us. And I'm like, Dad, that's not fair. And he's like, I don't make the rules. And I'm like, yes, you do.
No, sorry, I can't come out this weekend. Well, I
hey, hey, man, you know, things are always really cool, but, like, sometimes they're not really. You want to get really mad, man. But hey, man,
oh,
don't
fine.
Get mad.
As long as
and don't get even.
And
get
turkey.
Mellow, man. Because that's like a longer way of getting even, man. And it's
well,
just not cool when people are not cool. And then you got to be like, hey, bro, man, that's not cool. And that's just the way things are, man. You know, that's just the way they are. So there's this guy, and he's walking, right? And I'm like, that's really weird. Who the hell walks? And it's like he gets hurt. And people are looking, like, oh, I'm late for my enema. And I'm like, that's such a bummer. Anyways, this guy stops and helps him, even though he doesn't have health insurance. And I'm like, that's so cool, man. So yeah, there's this kid I know, yeah, and he's really upset because of his brother. I mean, his brother goes to school out of state or something, and he never comes back home for the holidays, always wasting his dad's money on parties and keg stands and stuff. Anyways, he comes back home, and his dad lets him drive his new car, but not my friend. And my friend's like, lame. And the dad's like, not lame. And that's just the way it is, man.
What? What'd you buy it?
Can you imagine? I mean, can you just imagine?
Itchy. It was nice to.